Yeah, that's right. Scream for me.
What am I doing here? I don't even know. Shooting stuff, I guess. I poured it in and all of a sudden was getting pooped on. I wanted to go behind this place. If I recall correctly. And I always recall correctly because I am the greatest. Well, maybe not. Part of that might be a lie. I'm not sure which part. Crap. I should better shoot him. Alrighty. Oh, hello. I don't think I like your tone, glowing mire lurk. Okay, well that's gonna be a problem. Cause it's literally right in front of me. Nah, I need the crits.
They need to all be crits.
Or not. Guess some non-crits work too. I think I'm looking for a dude. Maybe it's that dude. What in the world? Did that kid do it? I didn't do it. I'm gonna go chat with the little boy. They'll want to be best friends with me because of the awesomeness.
And I'll look down at him and answer, no.
What do you see?
You saw something out there?
That was awesome. Did you see it? The big guy in the water?
Cthulhu? Whoa, kid. You were asking me a question and then you just ran off.
Slow down, son. Start from
I think
the
this
beginning.
Kid's slow
it's
enough
a sea
already.
Monster in the harbor. I saw its big eye poke up out of the water and look around.
Nah, that was
hey,
my wiener.
Do you think it's dangerous? It hasn't attacked anyone yet, but maybe it's just waiting.
Oh. It's probably very dangerous.
It's gotta be dangerous.
Shit!
All of the
really?
Dangers.
Think it wants to eat us? That would be so cool.
Wait,
then
what?
You'd have to kill it and leave its guts all over the docks. That would be awesome.
You want it to attack us? That's nuts.
You
kid.
Want it? That's
yeah,
not the part that I'm confused about.
Cool
I'm concerned that he wants the guts spread across the whole place. Like a psycho child. Of course, he's been living in this world, so. Got a power armor suit for me, kid? No? Just supposed to eat the damage? That's cool, I guess. He's like, hey, mister, I'm insane. Use some Radex.
I wonder if there's.
Shut up!
Shut up, Donnie. Nobody wants to hear your sass. Spooky buddies. Oh God, it's a spooky ghost ship. That is a pretty spooky eyeball, I'm not gonna lie.
The yinks.
I don't know how to say that. The
yigants. The yugoogly.
Whoa, how did I get in and not fill it with water? Man, I am awesome. Better close that. And also, can you turn off the lights?
Captain Zhao! Captain Zhao!
I watched you talk to a boy on the dock.
You creepo!
You appear able, but not a threat. No. Come in, Heping.
Excuse me?
Peace?
Oh, I come in peace. I thought you were calling me like Gaijin or something. Some terrible gringo. I don't know. One of those types of things. He's watching you.
Who are you?
Zhao. Captain of the Chinese Navy.
Zhenjiao. No, I got it.
The Yangtze 31. This
the Yangtze?
This submarine. My beautiful boat. Speak harsh words of me if you must.
Why?
My young sir,
we just met. Why would I sass you?
Why are you here? War is over. Long over. And my young sir,
I'm going to try this whole episode now not to do an accent. No, and you know treasure, which one I want to do.
Nothing for you to plunder.
Have you been waiting a long time?
Have you been here for 200 years?
It has been that long.
Shit's right.
I suppose it has. Long ago, just after the fire, Yangtze struck our mine. My Chenting barely made it here into harbor. City already in ruins by then. Few noticed us.
He's so happy about it. Look at his face. He's like, oh, I'm so happy.
Your arrival is good xingyun for me.
Whoa. There will be none of that.
You see, Yangtze is not... See,
there will be no docking of your ship in my port.
Help me fix
it. It's not going to happen, bro.
Why would you trust me? A stranger.
Trust is risk. But a man must plow with oxen.
Okay, there again, no plowing gonna happen between us. I'm sorry.
My Chenting, my Yangtze. You show peace. Xie xie.
What will you do with the submarine once it's fixed?
I sail for Zhongguo. Return to China, where I belong. My jia. My home.
What will you do there?
Anything Zhao can do.
Whoa.
If China is gone.
If it's eating every panda, he'll do it.
House by house. And if no houses can be built, I will die. My jia. At peace.
Okay.
I'm at your disposal.
Whoa. Okay, yes. That's not...
Thank you.
My friend. I don't mean first problem, that kind of disposal.
Yangtze has no power. If we get reactor working, probably enough. There is damage to a dampening coil. Bad damage. Need a new coil. I have information. Intelligence from wartime. Dampening coils are at a facility called Saugus Ironworks.
Oh. What about the nuclear fuel?
I have idea for that. But
get fetch item and then come back and then get other item.
Why haven't you repaired the Yangtze yourself?
For long, I was happy to stay here. Of late, though, I've been thinking of my Zhuguo. Of China. Also, my Yangtze is not safe. Raiders come. I have fought them. But I fear leaving her alone to get what I need for repair.
Aye, aye, Captain. I'll get them for you.
I am not your captain. Zhao will do. You go. Get the deafening coil.
I was just using it as a term, man.
I'm repairing the bridge control systems. Much gongzuo.
And if I said, you know, lover, I wasn't actually meaning that you're my lover. God. Like, well, what other context would I use it in? There's got to be, like, something in this place, I'm sure. I mean, I've been missing booklets left and right in my playthrough, so... There's got to be loot. Then again, if this ship actually leaves, kind of like the USS Constitution quest, I'm not sure they could actually put something in a place you can't get back into. Eh, that's not true. Maybe they could. Pretty sure there was a bobblehead in Fallout 3 that you couldn't go back in and get after a certain point. Oh god. Alright, we'll come back. Come back once I've got the item, and I'll pop another rad. God, this place is sprawling. Ooh. I don't actually need the Chinese officer's sword. I'm pretty sure I have a better sword. I like that he's just sitting down here chewing bubblegum. And taking the most violent dumps anybody's ever heard of. I mean, did you see that bathroom? Disgusting! Curiosity has been sated. After I look around up here just for a teens, I'll be okay to leave.
Well, what are you standing
there? Where? You know, don't sass me, Pops. I'll let all the water in. I'll let every single water. It's the whole ocean. Right in. Oh god, we gotta swim back. Or do we? Maybe I can go out quick enough. Oh, there we go, ironworks. I've been there before.
Nice.
I don't have to swim at all. Of course, I could be boarding into a whole den of super mutants. Port right into a bunch of suicide dudes with their mini nukes. Turn directly into their next meal. Well, not the suiciders, because obviously he'd be dead. I want somebody to do to me what I can do to people in this game. Like, I'm running around or walking through town and all of a sudden they put a live grenade in my pants. Excuse me? Hello? Hey! No! Not the car. But also, where the hell are you? Oh, what the f-
The damages.
Please, sir, there's damage. Ah! Radiation damage. Why? Why do you hurt so bad? What the? Where did you actually come from, though? Okay, guys. What they're dealing with. I don't want it. Alright, you forged. Brains and blood and bubbles and butts. Seriously though. Who's continuing to throw nades at me? Is it you? I think it is. I think he's just a big old jerk. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna run until I hit somebody going this direction. That looks like a safe place. Should always do everything at night. Ow, you son of a biscuit. You're level 4, bro. Where's your friend who's launching thingy bobs? God, what a bunch of jerks. Teleporting in, man. Super dangerous. I also don't know where the rest of the danger is. So dangerous-esque. That place just seems spooky. Alright, we're into caution. Caution's good. Jerk. What a jerk. I don't know where his lady friend went off to. All tops every 2 seconds. Oh, maybe this was her.
Look at me, I'm a Molotov.
Was he over here or over here? Oh. Alright then, everybody has him. I'm also surprised none of this happened, you know? Nobody hears a thing. Ooh. Lost control of myself there for a moment. Just a lot of mutated ferns around here. There were plenty of dudes as well in this area, but I don't remember where their bodies were. And what I teleported into, like, standing right there. Pretty pro. Coffee for me? Jerks. All kinds of good stuff that we don't care about at all. Go right inside or check around the outside a bit. Alright, I checked. I think there were guys on the roof, but I don't think we're getting there from outside.
Sledgehammer.
Terminal probably turns off. Turns off the lights, I would guess. And I don't like looking at consoles anymore. I hate them. So let's just go inside. Let's go and go inside and find Zinjiao's. Whatever he wants before he wants us to go get something else. Oh, it's the only guy around, huh? There was a brain that flew out of the top of that head. Yep, that's what I figured. That is also not what I figured. Come on, lights. Okay, it was still sneak attack. Not for long. This guy's gonna get me.
I'll find you.
Oh, he already did. How was that sneak attack? He shot at me already. Pretty sure that means he knows I'm there.
Oh,
Only a fucking coward hides.
Getting some bonus lag here.
Scared, huh? You should be.
Scared you are? Yes.
Hello. Oh. That one worked.
Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick.
Only a cow hides. Ow. I got shotted by a trapdoor. It's been a long time since I forgot to check. Let's get rid of the badness. Oh, balls.
That's it.
No sign of him now.
Yeah, because you weren't even looking for me. So I am right out in the open. But now that I know there are traps, I'm gonna stand even more out in the open. Alright, it's Mutter. Nope, it sure isn't. Which ones did I gloss over? Could be the E. Could also not. Can't be that. Could still be that E.
That's it.
Back into sneaky mode. Oh, snaps. You can do it. What? Man, they would have a snack in there or something. Only a freaking coward gets a snack. See a Protectron. I also think you're probably more work than you're worth. I also think that I probably don't need to go over here. But it looks like there might be shinies. Or just an alternate way in full of traps and murder. Oh!
Who did that?
Well, they don't care, actually. All these drugs. Stockpile of drugs. Water is a drug. You don't know. Alright, maybe you know. Huh. Dude, I see another dude. Hey, that's rude. Right when I was gonna fire. Love the sound this gun makes. Love it so much. I'm gonna make a baby with this gun. Huh. I don't know if I wanna mess with the terminal. Maybe I have to get the sweet, sweet loot to come out. Also, where the hell is my item? You can get over the railing anytime now. Oh my. These guys were taking a little nap, playing a board game back here, and to get some soda pop. Alright, where is it? It's telling me I need to zone. Apparently I do. Apparently we're going deeper. So deep. This place is bright as hell, and I don't like it. Oh, I gotta go up a little blur. But I just came from there. Hells yeah, it was actually worth it. Oh, I take it back, not worth. I'm hoping everything's dead. But like, sorry, friend, you gotta press the terminal. Deep. Going balls deep. Right into the sausage furnace.
Help! If he tries to leave,
shit.
Kill him.
No!
He must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag. And we are the Forged. And you, Strange. You're somebody with some guts. I like that.
He wants to see my guts.
Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But, they're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth.
Murder.
What
me.
Do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
I'm never getting back into stealth.
What do I do? What do I do?
Please let me go.
I can't win any of these things.
Are you really going to kill him?
Shooting someone in a gunfight is one thing, but this...
What is it that you really want out of this, Jake?
I thought if I joined up, I could protect my family from raids.
I don't want to join the Forge. I just want to go home.
Stealth!
Last chance, Jake.
Stealth! Oh, God. Slag. Forged. That guy's level 1, so who gives a crap? That guy. I don't think I can get another one. No, he went behind. They both went behind cover. Freaking scumbag went behind cover. He showed his face. Ow. Whoa, sir.
That's Commonwealth justice for you.
They're burning me. Ow! It burns!
Hey.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Always happy to help.
I don't know what I was thinking trying to join them. Look, I should probably
don't
try
point
to
a gun
go
at me, Jake.
Amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier.
What?
I bet if you bring my great granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while.
What?
He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Oh man, I stole from my family. Can you come tell my family that I stole from them? Free and share items. What? Well, he's gonna share his money with me. And I'll let him have these 7 Molotov cocktails and this grenade. Seems like a pretty good deal.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, no problem. Thank you. Just don't throw a Molotov at me and we'll be okay. Yeah, I've got the coils. Oh.
Bingo.
Bingo bongo. The shish kebab. Cool. The roof key, some stuff. Oh, he was in power armor. Oh God. Okay, we're good. If I can find it. There it is. There we go. I was just going to try to push him in, but take him out of his power armor, and that's not going to work. His terminal. Okay. Some. Well. Oh, I already hit an L there. Well, fine, but what, man? Yeah. No. Nope, can't be there either.
There we go.
That was the people I killed at the very beginning of the game. Okay. So where's this roof access? Kind of want to go in this lava. Just hop on in. Wait. Does he want me to bring him or give him the shish kebab that I just picked up? That seems bogus. Why would I do that? With the sword. Oh, it's his family sword. Yes. What a jerk. What an Indian giver, really. I mean, you steal it, you give it away. Somebody gets it as a reward. You make them give it back. Like, come on. That's just rude. Oh. You thought I missed you. Oh, I did miss you. Where are you? Are you in the container? Can you not be? Nice, and we leveled up. Level 51. I think I shot her in the face. Hello. Just a little cutie grenade. Oh my god, this place really goes. What the? Oh, I just took a dump on that guy. Like in and around his mouth. Just took a big old dump. Oh. You guys are really far away, aren't you? Holy. You guys got artillery? Freaking Brahmin, did you shoot at me? There was some captain dude over there on the bridge. With a name, and I'll never find his body. It's Just wanted to kind of see what was up top. But now I'm starting to feel like I don't give a about what's up here. This is a sweet carnival ride. That kind of looks like the track for a ride. Those must be the bits. The bits of the dude. What? Some ammo? I don't even get to go down the slide? Come on, man. Well, that's just rude. And I would... Actually, I probably can fast travel. Probably far enough away. Ah, but I can't see. That's a console command. I guess I probably should have met him first. It seems like a thing that should have happened.
Give me the shish kebab. Our son's a bastard, man.
I should totally just give him up. Be like, yeah, your family member's a total idiot.
What the? Boy, I told you that if
Abraham,
you ever showed you a face
on?
Here again, I'd...
Is that my boy come home?
What?
What?
Jake's back?
Oh, what do you guys got your guns out for and pointing them at me?
I know I screwed up pretty big. I thought if we joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama,
shut up, Jake. If I get any from either of you, you'll both
Are you married?
Potatoes
Can you not
year.
Be?
I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him
His
to
name
act
Isaac?
Like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there.
Who's
we
this
know
person?
It can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Put that thing back where it came from, or so help me.
Mr. Finch.
She's right. I've been a fool.
Oh, my God.
There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's something for your help.
Is it the shish kebab?
I think you should hang on to that sword.
Yeah.
You put a smile on Granddad's face
chair.
To know it was being used to help people.
Yeah, I'll kill all of you. Talk to President Garvey. I don't want to do it. I'd rather go over here and snipe every single last one of you until she's single, and then marry her. She'll forgive me for the mass murder of her family, right? I'm pretty sure she will. Oh my God, ma'am, what happened?
Here we go. You crazy?
Let's get married and have all of the babies. Well, you get to have most of them. That escalated quickly. Not really sure why, but she was so forceful with her talking, you know? Alright, you guys got trash. And you should feel like trash. Let's head back to Ship of Dreams. I wonder if it puts us inside the ship, or if we have to zone into the ship because we're standing on it. And look at that butt. I meant the butt of that gun. Yeah, you like that, don't you? Now, where, what the? I understand. I can't breathe, and it's rad crazy. Yes? No? Maybe?
You have dampening coil? Ah! Yoshu!
I'm sorry. Bless you.
Get nuclear fuel.
Oh.
Where are you going to get that?
Now that is the right question to ask. 200 years ago, I launched all of Yangtze's high-yield nuclear missiles, as ordered. For 200 years, I have lived with that guilt, that shame. So much fire, such bay.
But we are not bays.
One missile failed to launch.
Oh.
You must go down.
Oh.
Remove the warhead.
Mm.
Then bring it to me.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you get it?
Because I have different tasks.
Are you delegating
warhead? I will prepare the reactor. But now I must warn you.
What?
There is danger. Wishen. Old crew. Still down there.
I'll let him
not
mutiny.
Okay, like their captain.
I'll let your old crew mutiny.
Worse, they do not harm me. But they will kill you. I cannot kill them. Still, they are my crew. My Emily, Jaren, all of us. But you must do what you must do.
All right, I'll murder you. If that's what you really want. Oh, God. You let them out without telling me? Didn't see that coming, seeing as I'd been down here before, you know. Nah, here's just some random crew members. Oh God, they're everywhere. And also nowhere. So is it down here? I think it is. Oh, these rats seem to suck. Radiation. Master lock. No! I'll be here for 45 minutes! Oh. It's probably not the ing, right?
Sweet.
Of course it is. Because, you know, hacking minigames, they're just that simple. No, first mate, he loved you most. How did you not get murdered?
How? Tell me how.
Don't look at me. God. They're trying to get to me. I don't know where they're coming from. I might know where they're coming from. Aww. He was level 3. The other guys are like legendary 30s. Nuclear material, submariner head. Whoops. Oh, God. I don't like it. No. Actually, what is this, anyways? Put my hands on that. Beautiful. Completed. Get the warhead, but there's I mean, look how big the ship is. Look at all the fun and exciting places we could see together. God, there's doors everywhere. Doors to all of the places. Oh, poop. Oh, double poop. Maybe he'll give me a bonus if I murder every one of his crew. You know, a captain spends his whole life looking for the perfect crewmate. At the end of his life, he finds that they are all perfect. Except for that one.
Hello.
I don't care if it's his arm. Yeah, sit in that chair. I just want to see what's at the back of this place. Talk about a mess hall. There's probably so many key loots that I'm missing. How? Their food is radioactive. There is another one? Ow. Oh, I looped around. Never mind, I'm crazy.
Here is the warhead.
No difficulty with the warhead, I trust.
I murdered all of your crew.
What are you gonna do with the other missiles?
Nothing. That is what. No plans. They are small, tactical, of no real use to me. Now, here is what you must do.
Aww.
Head down to the reactor. Take dampening
coil. Go through the even more bad place.
First, insert the dampening coil. Carefully. Xiaoxin.
Xinjiao. I know what you mean.
Into the reactor. As you do that, I monitor power levels from the control.
I'm gonna get so dead.
Do not put warhead in first. Do that.
So put the warhead in first. Gotcha.
Death for you and me both.
Okay. I can probably accomplish half of those tasks in no particular order. No, there is particular order. Install the dampening coil. Yeah. Steamy. Oh, same place, huh? Okay, cool.
There you go.
Ah, balls.
Captain Zhao.
I was not sure my beautiful Yangtze would hold together. But we did it.
I've seen more beautiful.
You are a capitalist. I know you expect payment for services. Yeah. Instead, I would offer you service in exchange.
You
want to
service me? Okay.
It is our way. Take these transponders. Each one acts as a homing signal for missile I can fire from my Yangtze. Only small, tactical news. But you should still get as far away as possible. Throw transponder like a grenade to activate it. Then wait for Bowser. Kaboom.
Bowser!
Why would you let me use up your missiles?
I have no wish to bring weapons back home.
He wants to use them in my home. I see how it is.
And I owe you. Zhao pays his debts. Besides, my missiles just might save your bacon. Soon I will set sail. You should get ashore. Farewell, American. I must admit, I have met worse capitalists.
Pretty.
Alright, dude. You seem like a good guy. So let's murder you. And see what you have on your corpse. This is new, my bacon. Yeah, it wasn't that good. I hope he had, like, I don't know, a legendary on him or something. There was a sea monster out there. It had a giant cyclops eye. Yeah. Technically, he was correct. I'll still kill that kid, though. I mean, I will send him to my house for dinner. To be dinner. Where was that terrible a-hole of a kid? There he was. God, our radiation is just through the roof. Kid probably bailed anyways. What a jerk. Nope, he's still there. T-posing. You let me out, game? Great. Thanks. Almost dead of radiation, kid.
I didn't hear any.
Hold on, kid, while I die of radiation because you're a terrible person.
Anything.
It swallowed me.
Where do you live?
Right here in the dock, in that room.
Wow.
My dad died a while back. Now I just fish for food and try to stay away from the Mire Larks.
How are you alive?
It swallowed me. I used a knife to cut its heart out.
Whoa, that's so cool! I wish I could have watched. You can't see it very well from here.
Take this gun with a scope.
Killing it, I guess.
You want to see, want to see something real cool, though, kid? What I got? Out of the sea monster's belly? That's for you. Yep, see you later. What? How in the actual balls? Oh, because he's a kid. Damn you, kids! well. Another one in the books. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'm not really sure how many quests there are left. There's like two. I don't know. Maybe. If I can find them. But anyways, we'll see you next time.